Hi, it's Patrick from Five Star TV.
At Sotheby's, we're the curators for the world. But I thought I would take you inside something here in South Florida. Art Boca, an amazing event. Delicious array of art. And some very interesting people.
You and my Yorkshire mate.
The glass. I love the sand and the black specks, which are oil.
Hello, Robin Austin.
Hey, Patrick, how are you? It's great that you're here at Art Boca. So, you want to know a little bit about how I do it? So, just come in close. Tell you that either the Mick Jagger or the Beatles, and I call myself an iconic photo mosaic storyteller. And the idea here is there are so many pictures that we have in the world today, but they're all stuck either on hard drives or in drawers or in photo albums and nobody's seen them. So I thought, what about if I created art that would show 4,000 photos at exactly the same time? So that's with the Beatles. With Mick Jagger, there's 2,000 photos. And basically what happens, I research each of the icons that I am working with. And they're sold all over the world. I just came back from a show in Monaco with Bokhara Art. They're in Hong Kong, they're in Australia. They're in private homes, literally, restaurants.
And if somebody wanted to reach out to you, where would they go?
They would go to my website, is www.robinaustinart.com.
Excellent. Thank you.
I hope you enjoy this taste of Art Boca.